inside, you're probably gonna see it.
Right.
Except for all notes there.
Yeah.
That's your stuff coming.
Yeah, I'll just turn down the gas. I got both these big walk miles down to work on it.
You need to get gas or you?
Oh, I got gas in the car, but there's never recall when we need it.
So there's about 12 gallons of gas sitting there. Lots of eggs, so.
Yeah, I went to Ace Hardware the other day, and yeah, it was about the same amount there for the oil mix, so I assumed it was probably the same at JD's, and I just had to get it, so I didn't really pay much attention to it. Yeah, it's something you need, it's just like whatever it did. And so it was.
Yeah, the thing with steel is, if you don't buy their user mix, then they cut the warranty in half, or at least it used to.
Is a destroying a $400 piece of equipment, and you didn't want to spend an extra $3.